Om Namah Shivaya students. Previous class I had completed your from half yearly syllabus. I had completed the Vartalap. Okay. So half yearly PA 1, half yearly part 1 syllabus I have completed. All the half yearly syllabus, literature, language, everything I have completed. Clear? So now I am starting term 2 syllabus. See, it's Dadash Patha, Ka Rakshati Ka Rakshita, from your class 8 Sanskrit literature book, Ruchira Bhag 3. Clear? Now, students, Ka Rakshati, what we protect and what is to be protected. Clear? So ka rakshati ka rakshita. Clear? Prastut paath sachchata tatha paryavaran sudhar ko dhyan mein rakkar saral sanskrit mein likha gaya paath sangvadatmak paath hai. This lesson is a dialogue form of lesson. And here, mainly, how to keep our environment neat and clean, on the basis of that, this chapter has been written. Hum apne aas paas ke vatavaran ko kis prakar swachh rakhe, tatha yah bhi dhyan rakhe ki nadiyo ko pradushan na kare. So, hum अपने आसपास के वातावरण को किस प्रकार स्वच्छ रखें. सो वी विल कंसंट्रेट दैट हाउ वी विल क्लीन आवर एनवायरनमेंट अराउंड अस तथा यह भी ध्यान रखे. सो वी विल आल्सो पुट कंसंट्रेशन ऑन दिस नदियों को प्रदूषण न करे. वी विल नॉट पल्यूट रिवर. वृक्षों को न काटे. वी विल नॉट काट ट्रीज. अपितु अधिकाधिक वृक्षारोपण करे. वी विल नॉट पल्यूट रिवर. वी विल नॉट काट ट्री. बिसाइड दैट व्हाट वी विल डू, वी विल प्लांट मोर एंड मोर ट्री. धरा को सस्य समला बनाए. We will make our earth evergreen. Plastic का प्रयोग कम करने पर्यावरण संरक्षण में योगदान करें. We will use less use of plastic. That effort we will do. That we will use. We will see that there will be less use of plastic and how to conserve our conservation of atmosphere. In that program we will participate. In सभी बिंदुओं पर इस पाठ में चर्चा की गई है. On the basis of this point, the discussion has been done in this chapter. पाठ का प्रारंभ कुछ मित्रों की बातचीत से होता है. The starting of the chapter is going by the conversation between the friends. जो सायंकाल में दिन भर की गर्मी से व्याकुल होकर घर से बाहर निकले हैं. Those friends, they are coming out of their house because of too much hot. And they are very much worried about that and they are coming out of their house. Because why? Due to load shedding, power was not there in their locality. So they felt very hot and they came out of their house. So this is the introduction of this chapter. So student, next class we will move on to the next portion of this chapter. Listen my introduction properly, watch my video and listen my explanation properly. Om Namah Shivaya.